earlier this morning, we had that huge big rig crash along Highway 50 that had that portion of the highway shut down, basically both directions between Strawberry and Myers. And May, you had a real rough time getting up there today.
An absolute rough time, Kristen. I want to show you this video. Take a look at this. That is that Safeway truck on its side. This is on Highway 50 near Kyburz. And 40,000 pounds of groceries just spilled onto the roadway there. They brought in three tow trucks to try to take this truck and put it back on its wheels. And when they started to pull, one of the walls of that trailer just gave way. And again, 40,000 pounds of groceries just spilled onto the roadway. We're talking vegetables, milk, mixed berries. The road conditions driving up to Highway 50 this morning, very dense fog in some parts, and the rain pretty heavy, especially through Pollock Pines. Just talked to CHP. They don't know at this point if the weather, if the slick roads were a factor in causing this accident, and they are still on scene trying to determine exactly what caused this Safeway truck to turn on its side.
This morning around 4:15 a.m., a semi-truck here that we can see that just got overturned by the tow trucks drifted off the roadway and then curved to the left a little bit and overturned on its right side, blocking both lanes of the U.S. 50.
Yeah, Highway 50 was shut down for several hours this morning in both directions. Just talked to CHP. The highway is reopened at this time. They brought in a loader from Tahoe to clean up the mess. It's all pulled over to one side right now. All those groceries still on the highway, but it is shoved off to one side. If you can imagine, they are going to be out there for quite some time cleaning all this up. Reporting live in Placerville, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.